it's really a community here, and everyone is so friendly. You all work together, so you really build one community.
It's really an awesome place. It's a magical place. You come here, there's just a sense of welcome and a sense of love, really, around campus.
The class sizes are small, so the teacher can be in a relationship with each and every one of the students in the class.
I love the faculty and staff. They're all so caring, and they really see you as an individual and not just a face in the class. They take time to get to know you, and when you go to their office hours, they give you not only advice for the class, but also life advice.
All professors, they want you to succeed. They're here for you.
And they really are passionate about what they do, and that passion translates. So I become excited because they're really passionate about what they do.
The labs bring to life the material. When you go into a facility and you see, wow, well, that's actually how it works, that's when your eyes really open to it.
UD has a lot of clubs available to their engineering students. I'm the president of the Society of Women Engineers.
There's definitely plenty of time to be involved with a variety of different activities.
When you're in a club with other students, you get the opportunity to work through problems. That's what engineering is about for us, is solving problems. And that's what makes it really fun. Working with your fellow classmates and having fun with it is really what pushes you to design things and create new ideas. And when you get that feeling that you eventually accomplish it, that's really cool. With the co-op program here at the University of Dayton, you get to put that experience into real life.
Just the connections with the industry that we have is unbelievable. We have GE right here on campus, we have Emerson now as well, and that's great to take those experiences and come back into the classroom. That helped a lot.
Not only has UD prepared me for the corporate world or engineering world, but they've also prepared me as a human being and have accelerated my growth as a well-rounded person.
Dayton is a place where you can grow spiritually, academically, and emotionally. It is such a supportive place, and engineering can be challenging, but Dayton is a beautiful place to grow and learn, and you'll never feel alone in these challenges.
The atmosphere, the friends you make, the relationships professionally you make with professors and networking through university opportunities, that all prepares you to be a productive citizen for the world.